Hey y'all, it's Mary and this is Mary Catherine Loves Cats and welcome, and it's time for my treasure trove giveaway. And this is a giveaway that there will be three choices. So how it works, let me tell you the rules because sometimes I forget to tell you the rules and they're very important. This giveaway is done only by me. These are products that I have bought with my own money. This has nothing to do with YouTube, nothing to do with the products that I'm showing you. You have to be 18 years or older, and you have to have a place for me to mail this to in the continental United States. You can live anywhere in the world, but if you want to gift something to someone nearby or someone that will mail to you, that would be fantastic. That'd be fine. But it has to be the continental United States for the address because of postage costs. And I will run the giveaway at least 3 weeks from today. I'll put the dates in the description of when I will post the giveaway. Sometimes I run it a little bit longer, maybe 4 weeks, maybe 5 weeks. It depends on what I'm up to. What I have scheduled. So I'll do the best I can to get it picked after 3 weeks. I'll put those dates in the description. And I'm trying to think if there's anything else I need to tell you about that kind of stuff. If anything is, I will send via the post office, the United States Post Office, and they will give me a tracking number. And if anything is lost or stolen, that is not my responsibility. I can't replace these items. So, what I send you is what you'll get. And see who won this time. Oh, and come back after I show you the winners because we're doing another giveaway. All right, y'all, there are three winners this time. Kelly's Unboxing Addiction, My Nails by Jonna, and Texas Angel 797. So please congratulate everybody in the description. And then also, stay tuned for what else I have to give away. Let me tell you about the winners. Kelly's Unboxing Addiction, she chose number three. Number three is a bag that I show you. It's not really the bag, it's just what's in the bag. At the moment, it's empty because her items I've taken out because they're a mystery. but I will get with Kelly because I do want Kelly to choose. One of the mystery items will be a Dashing Diva product. So do you like the press-on nails or do you want to, do you like the sticker nails? So we'll talk about that, Kelly. And I'll need your address. Of course, all the ladies, I'll need your addresses. Kelly has a channel and she unboxes and she's got a cute little dog and her family gets involved in her video. So go see Kelly, okay? And then the second winner is My Nails by Jonna. He keeps popping up. So My Nails by Jonna is the second winner and her only choice was number two. So that worked out well, it hadn't been chosen yet. Number one is the mystery that I told you about, Kelly's Unboxing Addiction. I'll get with her and she can pick out some nails and some other, and I will put some other items with that. And Jonna, number two, My Nails by Jonna, she chose, this is the e.l.f. highlighter palettes, the beautiful palette with this double-ended lippy. That is what My Nails by Jonna will win. And then number three, I'm sorry, when I say number three, the third winner is Texas Angel 797. And she chose number three, number one, number two. And number three is already taken, so number one is not taken. So Texas Angel will win number one, which is these press-on nails and the little green elf palette. Okay, so smudge jumped down. So let me move this to get that glare out of the china cabinet as best I can. So y'all ladies, get with me. I need your addresses to send you your winnings. And now we will go on with the, I'll show you what now is next for you to choose. So number one is going to be this. I have the Dashing Diva. These are 32 gel nail strips. And these are really beautiful for spring. They're, it's the color I would say is salmon, a salmon color. And then these are more like a nude, a couple of nude ones in there. And then these are real sparkly, if you can see. And then these are floral. They are fronds, but they have green and blue and the salmon going on in there and some yellow. Very, very pretty. This, and then I'm also putting in the e.l.f. Day to Night Lipstick Duo. That's this one. This is different than the one that was just one. It's a different color. Let me see, what's the color name? I do not see the color name on here. Anyway, I'll show you that. Hang on. All right, the color name is in the middle here, not at the end. It's the Best Berries. And this is what it looks like. And this is what you would wear during the day. Very beautiful. My kind of color. Perfect. I'm not sure why I'm giving this away, but I am. And then this would be your nighttime color. Isn't that gorgeous? These are beautiful. And then also, there is this e.l.f. Baked Highlighter and Bronzer. This is, the color is called Bronzed Glow. This is the box. I took it out of the box because their boxes are hard to open. This is it. Let me, here, open it up. Everything's so difficult to open, which is nice. It's snapped really nicely. Okay. This is it, Baked Highlighter and Bronzer in Bronzed Glow. So it's a double-sided bronzer. So the second, I'm messing things up, sorry. I've got fur in my mouth from lovely smudge. Number one, are these stick-on nails, this lippy, double-ended lippy, and this highlighter, this bronzer highlighter. That's number one, choice number one, okay? So choice number two is going to be this e.l.f. Prismatic Highlighting Duo in Mermaid Tail. I've had this one before and y'all really loved it. This is an absolutely beautiful compact. It's heavy, it's got good weight to it, and it has a mirror on one side, and this other side, a mermaid tail. So this is, it's a highlighter, and it has a very light sheen to it, and it's like fair on one side and almost a little bit of lilac. It's very, very beautiful. Okay, and that comes with an e.l.f. angled buffing brush, and I'm not going to take that out. It is one of these, you know, sealable bags, but I just won't take it out. You can see it's an angle. So that is going to be number two, and then number three will be a mystery again. So what you should do in the description, in your comments, please, is, oh, go ahead, please congratulate the ladies that have won, and go see their channels if they have a channel, and I will put them in the description so you can find them. And then tell me if you like 1, 2, 3. You know, put them in order of the way you like them. So one, I'll do it again. If you like this first, then put this first. Two, if you like this first, put this first. And then three is a mystery bag. And I just show you this to show you, but there's nothing in there at the moment. So, but, and you're not getting this bag. That's my bag. That is an AOA product from... what's the name of that place? I can't, but it was only $1.55 because they do donate to charity. So if you like number two best, and then you want to try number two, and then a mystery bundle, and then number one, then do 2, 3, 1. Okay. So you do what you want to do. If there's something you absolutely don't want, then don't mention it. Does that make sense? Okay. And if I end up picking you and your choice is already gone, then I will do you a little mystery something, probably. So, and I'll get with you again if I, you know, about nails, if you want nails or something. Because if Kelly doesn't want any nails, then I won't give her nails. So, but I'll let her, since she picked the mystery, I'll let her pick if she wants to try the press-ons or the stickers. So I hope that all makes sense. Smudge, please, would like to see his bottom. I'm telling you, y'all, I have, I don't know. Y'all know what I go through. But he just keeps jumping up and jumping down. So if he just would stay and just behave. Anyway, y'all, here he is. Well, you can't really see him because he's down there as much. But anyway, thank you for coming by to see this giveaway, y'all. Thank you for congratulating the winners. Thank you for being here. Thank you for participating. I wish you all the very best of luck. I hope you win. And count your blessings and good to see y'all. Bye-bye.